is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.
Live from Studio 46, this is CBS 2 News at noon.
Preparing for the first significant snowfall of the season, plows at the ready from the city to the Jersey Shore.
A messy morning already in parts of our area. Some places could see up to a foot of accumulation. Good afternoon. I'm Mary Calvin.
And I'm Chris Raggi now on CBS 2 and streaming on CBSN New York. Let's begin this noon with that storm watch.
It's already piling up along the coast in New Jersey and Cape May. They're seeing quite a bit of snow already and high tide causing a freezing, flooded mess down in Stone Harbor.
We will see just how far north the snow is going to go, but it's definitely not going to be as much as we're seeing in South Jersey. Parts like Washington look beautiful right now. Elise Finch tracking the storm. She's in the Weather Center with plenty more. Hi, Elise.
Hey to you both. Yes, you're
okay. I know where he took her, where he kept her and the others.
The others?
Well, there was at least one other. Her name is Joanna.
Oh, my God.
Marion Wheeler.
Stubborn homeowners.
I'm going to say it really quickly. Paint over the wallpaper.
No. And an offer on the table.
We want to start at 3:10 and work from there.
I make the call.
Jamie, you were eating cereal.
Oh, you want to be Miss Snitchy.
Okay, I ain't gonna talk about when you was on the phone with your man talking about your red up the butt draw.
Jimmy, you
was
in hospitals nearing a breaking point as patient counts soar and sick calls spike. There's a call for reinforcements now from the federal government, and there's a warning that the winter surge is only going to get worse.
But first, a winter wallop. The first snowstorm of the year dumps more than a foot on parts of New Jersey, and it might not be the last we see this week. Thank you so much for joining us tonight at 11. I'm Natalie Pascarella.
I'm David Ushery. That storm is out of the tri-state tonight, but only after leaving significant accumulation behind. Most of it on New Jersey's southern coast, where Little Egg Harbor Township saw more than 13 inches. And of course, compare that to New York City. Streets are clear. The ground is completely dry. Storm Team 4 meteorologist Matt Brickman begins our team coverage tonight with a look exactly how much snow fell and well, we might see more, Matt.
Hey, Ashay, you don't even have to go as far north as New York City to see the difference. Just go up to Monmouth County, and they got nothing today. This was really a big storm for southern New Jersey and pretty much nowhere else throughout the tri-state. You saw Little Egg Harbor, Barnegat Township, not far behind, with 10 inches of snow, a half foot in Beach Haven and Forked River, Weartown with 5.5 inches. 5 inches fell in Stafford, and then we see that sharp cutoff as we move to northern Ocean County. 2 inches in Toms River, less than that in Brick, Monmouth, no accumulating snow. And though we saw snow over Suffolk County all day, nothing stuck. No accumulation there tonight. Clouds have cleared out. The coldest air of the season is here. 23 in New York City right now.
Jay.
If I don't catch my breath, maybe your new daddy will buy you one.
I hate it here. I wish I lived somewhere else.
Well, no, honey, you just remember that wish when you're blowing out your birthday candles.
I'm going to Todd's. He has Genesis.
It's a little late. Wasn't here for Christmas. Should have already been here. But we live in Maryland, so one day 70 degrees, next day 30 degrees is snowing.
Better late than never, maybe? I don't know. One piece of the struggles that Americans are facing this week, in addition to
I only did this to help my family.
The Cleaning Lady, all new, next Monday at 9 on Fox. It's an Olympus-sized adventure. Gordon Ramsay's road trip. Greek vacation. All new tomorrow.
It's 10 p.m. Do you know where your children are?
Right now on the 10 o'clock news.
Winter has arrived. A snowstorm hits parts of our area. South Jersey taking the brunt of it, with some towns seeing a foot or more. But first, the holiday COVID surge. New York and New Jersey both sounding the alarm over the strain this rapid virus spread is having on our hospitals. And good evening. I'm Lori Stokes.
And I'm Steve Lacy. In New York, the number of hospitalizations is the highest it's been since the start of the pandemic in the spring of 2020. That number now more than 9,000, nearly.
Feel about your men and what they did?
You can get a lot done when you have a good crew behind you, and these guys are where everybody works good together, and we got a lot done.
General, how do you feel about these guys risking their lives when they have a storm, a situation like this?
Well, first of all, we tell them to be safe, and they talked through and they did all the right.
Good morning, Los Angeles. It's time to finish your breakfast, grab that coffee, and get down to your 9-2.
Okay, here, yeah, sport. Buy yourself something foolish.
Thanks, Pop.
Hello? Oh, hi, Laura. Yeah, yeah, he's here. Just a minute. Ooh. Laura.
Oh, hi, Laura. Hi, honey.
Gal's buddy.
Fine.
Well, right here, I'll ask him. Hey, you guys, Laura's got this tremendous leg of lamb. She wants to know if you come over to the house for dinner tonight.
Presidents and princes being led away by U.S. Marshals, now facing up to 65 years in prison. Rhiannon Alley, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
And there's still more news ahead. Eyewitness News at 5 starts right now.
Now, New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
6 weeks ago, many of us thought we were beyond the worst of the coronavirus pandemic.
But here we are again in the middle of yet another COVID surge, and experts say the worst is likely yet to come. Good evening, everyone. I'm Sandra Bookman in for Sade.
And I'm Bill Ritter. Tonight, more fast-moving developments in the coronavirus pandemic. First, New York and New Jersey both
hiking from Brooklyn to Jersey City just to eat the food.
Charlie, don't hold up the group. It's about a 30-minute hike for a day of goodness.
We got our house bratwurst, and then moving over to this tray, we have the halal cart, deli currywurst.
This is my ducktail I've been raving about. You could never get through all the amazing food that is in this city from every culture and part of the world. If you want to try it, it's somewhere here in New York City, and you never have to leave.
It's leading compact seated elliptical. QB gives you active sitting, letting you burn calories and keep moving in an easy and low-impact way, all while you work, read, or watch TV.
I think it's really important to get people moving, and QB is an excellent way to start providing non-weight-bearing range of motion for those who have not been using their joints.
QB was named a top 10 gift.
Producer Rocky was just saying, he was saying not long ago he picked up another designer's readers. And he was like, Lynn, we're five times the price of this. Because they're great readers, don't get me wrong, but that is honestly the kind of look that you're getting in the optical quality.
And win 280 cash on either team to win the Super Bowl. So,
Lady Luck.
Yes, ma'am.
In the criminal justice
buster. In the next 45 seconds, I will tell you about an amazing price on an amazing product that we will ship to you for free. But remember, our today's show buster is only available today and while quantities last. Are you ready? The Maddie Claire leather clutch wallet with two-tone flap detail.
Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking.
Struggling to ski.
Their engines are seriously overheating, Captain.
You are overtaxing your ship.
Power approaching critical.
They cannot continue. Emergency power to tractor beams.
Bridge to transport room. Scotty, are you ready to transport?
Aye, Captain.
We'll measure your windows and doors, and then we'll get you a down-to-the-penny price quote that's good for an entire year.
If you've got drafty windows, don't miss our January Draft Buster deal. Save $299 on windows and save $799 on patio doors and entry doors.
You're watching the Pix 11 News at 5.
New Jersey man finally knows what happened to his mother after 29 years. Today, he prayed at a graveside for the first time. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Corey Chambers.
And I'm Shirley Chan, in for Tamsin tonight. His mother was...
You go up to him tomorrow and you tell him he's a coward. And I guarantee he'll never pick on you again.
Good for him.
Next day, I went up to Tommy. I said, look, my father explained to me, you're a coward. So if you don't bother me anymore, I won't tell anybody you're a coward. You know what he did?
No, what did he do?
Got on his bike, rode away, went to my house and beat up my father.
Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around. But those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Back here where we need ya.
Back here where we need ya.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
When they're sick, they get comfortable anywhere and spread germs everywhere.
Is able to exercise that mercy and give a sentence that's reflective of the offense's charge.
And that is the same judge, as I understand it, that heard the evidence, as you mentioned, in the trial. So we talked a little bit earlier as legal analysts about the fact that the judge has heard the evidence, has heard all of it. And so...
Hi, it's me again. Listen to this. Medicare Part C plans with extra benefits like getting money added back to your Social Security check every month may now be available to you in your zip code. Make sure you're not missing out. It's simple. One.
That trick or what? Nice move!
Storytelling has always been a large part of Aboriginal culture.
Some of the best chefs in Canada are going right outside of their doors, gathering up, and they're creating amazing dishes.
Okay, I need run table.
Thought process was that we would have a micro regional restaurant.
This we're gonna leave out until the last minute. We're gonna get...
That's what my restaurant's all about, based all on
away.
We're going to need lights and sirens on the tarmac.
Looks like you're having this baby up here.
More from your favorite creators and programs. From home improvement, travel, cooking, and gardening. In the bag at shopcreate.com.
Do it yourself at createtv.com. Find the latest schedules and recipes. Learn helpful tips from your favorite hosts.
Tested immediately if you have symptoms and before and after travel or gatherings. And remember to otherwise stay home if you're not feeling well, even if your symptoms are mild.
SDVOBs.
Right. So if a business reaches out, let's say, to SBS for support, does SBS, are they asking the agency, or sorry, does the agency ask if the business is veteran-owned to better identify those supports and get a better sense of the data, right? So we're not so much estimating how many businesses, but we would have a solid data on that.
Artificial intelligence, on the other hand, is the ability to simulate this type of learning and understanding to achieve the goals.
One just happens and the other has to be instructed.
That's right.
Anita, what exactly is an artificial intelligence?
So artificial intelligence as a field of study is, you can consider it.
Really? I think he'd cut her a little slack after all she's been through.
What's that mean?
Jellybean, Julie's sister. They found her body a few weeks ago in a flop house in Kansas City.
Con artist.
Hot bench. Judge Tanya Acker. Judge Larry Backman. Judge Patricia Domingo. Three judges, three opinions, one verdict.
We've reached our decision.
In a court of law, it's called...
Broken glass.
Mr. Chase will whoop your ass.
Mr. Chase, show me your window.
You turn on the light, somebody's gonna see.
Relax, I get around this place with my eyes shut.
'69 GT500 barn find?
That's not a family of spiders. That's a whole planet of spiders.
I know.
Well, Kevin said I should come down and talk to you about buying it.
Wow.
What would you take for this car today?
Afternoon nap.
Hi!
Kevin.
The skate park was closed, so Renata decided to improvise. Sometimes.
Certain things that are more important than having your grandkids over?
Probably at times, yeah.
What are those things?
Certain things that I...
did agree to send 150,000 at-home testing kits to students in communities that have been hard hit. This is something the union applauded until the program fell apart. I want you to take a look at a photo that CTU had tweeted. This is just one of several images that circulated.
Came into the kitchen and wanted to speak to me.
Yeah.
I was scared to death he was going to ask me to marry him.
And you wouldn't have liked that?
Oh, heavens, no.
a little of Roger.
This is the MeTV Network, seen locally on WJLP, Middletown, New Jersey. MeTV is memorable entertainment television.
No, it's actually a 12-week course in auto repair.
You'd be great teaching auto shop.
That's what the dean said. I don't know. What do I know about teaching?
Wasn't that kind of what you do on tool time?
No. Tool time is a veiled attempt at entertainment. Teaching is serious business. I mean, you're talking about kids' futures. If you don't prepare just right, I mean, they're going to heckle you, throw spitwads at you.
They don't do that stuff in college.
Want to bet?
Look, you're always saying that you want to be able to give something back to the automotive community.
Give them 30% of my annual income already.
Now, look, you'll finally get to share your knowledge of cars.
I share that knowledge with you guys all the time.
Yeah, but now you'll be sharing it with someone who's actually...
But now it's time for everyone to step up their game. With Wolf and Shepherd. Wolf and Shepherds look great with full grain, Italian leather, and classic styling. But they're my go-to shoes because of how they feel. Cushy, light, and super comfortable. Okay, guys, let's get to work.
Indisposed at the moment.
What do you want? Money?
I want you to say goodbye to your sister. One last time.
No, please don't hurt her.
Wong! You could be one of us.
I could. Well, you know, I've never been a great one for swarming. It's awfully kind of you to offer, but where were you thinking of swarming to?
Out of this universe. Back.
He played Manlin, and my mom was saying a little bit, but they just did it for the fun of it. It wasn't like they never thought anybody would make a living at it, you know. But I always had different ideas when I came along. I was like, I knew something.
Loved Chibi Fire. His restaurant is located in the middle of the Maharaja's city palace.
Could we thrust through that gap and punch straight into the heartland of Germany?
Montgomery was conscious of the large reserve of trained airborne forces which were at his disposal, and he sought to incorporate an airborne element into the operation.
Forced to flee the flames with little warning on Thursday, have begun returning to their neighborhoods to find a patchwork of devastation, with nearly 1,000 homes destroyed. On some blocks in Denver's suburbs, homes reduced to smoking ruins stood next to ones practically unscathed by the fires. Dozens trudged through the snow.
I mean, what do you find confusing most about men?
Men. Well, there's one thing I have never understood about men.
Moderna y confiable. Juntos construimos el futuro de la energía limpia.
Jesús López a las 6 y a las 11 en Noticias Univisión 41.
Aumenta el número de mujeres latinas en Nueva York que reportan problemas de salud mental. Por eso, Univisión 41, bajo nuestra iniciativa comunitaria de Univisión Nueva York Contigo, junto a las autoridades de Nueva York y también de Nueva Jersey, abren sus líneas sobre ayuda de salud mental. Será mañana de 5 de la tarde a 7 de la noche. Le daremos el número en nuestra programación de este lunes. Y por otro
Is Brandy desperate to find a second career too?
Oh, okay. Well, let me ask you, when you get your hair done, do you take a picture in of Sam and go, do this?
Yes, actually.
Do you?
From US marker boards, they're really amazing because you can lock them up, you can spend a lot of time.
Súper interesante, y porque sí es cierto, muchas veces creemos que una pareja nos puede cortar la libertad, incluso no. Nuestro éxito, y no es así. Gracias.
Gracias por su sintonía. Al mediodía comenzamos con las noticias y las condiciones del tiempo. Por ahora nos hemos venido salvando, señores, de lo peor de esta tormenta, pero no hay que bajar la guardia definitivamente, Alan.
Así es, Odalis. Bueno, la amenaza es de lluvia, hielo y algo de nieve. Y por supuesto, ya tenemos esa lluvia helada en algunos lugares. Así que mucho cuidado porque es peligroso.
Así es, estamos con cobertura completa de esta noticia y también de varios incidentes y hasta una explosión que hemos tenido esta mañana en una vivienda, pero todo en medio de estas condiciones muy difíciles. Pero vamos ahora a comenzar con nuestra meteoróloga Tairi Noa, adelante con lo último de este mal tiempo. Tairi, adelante, un viernes bastante complicado, yo diría.
Un viernes.
In the 10 count, we've dropped below 200. In the 20 count, I've got about 140. That's all that we have. We don't have any more coming back in. It's 501-791 to shop along with us at shophq.com.
The health of eating GMO foods. But if you drill down, you'll find no fact-based scientific evidence supporting these claims. I always think it's good to put things into perspective. And toward that aim, it's important to ask,
mas para ti, não importa o problema, não importa se o problema é uma depressão, é um problema familiar, é uma enfermidade, é um problema econômico, não, porque o Senhor é...
If you've never tried this brand, $9.75 to try it out, and if you don't love it, you can return it. If you have tried it and you love it and you're one of the 44,000 that have already picked it up just in this short year, would you please give us a call, share your story. You can speak with Naza Clay, who is the designer.
Up next, how would you like to get the celebrity secret for ageless skin?
Find out how in this paid presentation for Meaningful Beauty.
As Cindy Crawford unveils her newest youth-activating breakthrough.
Plus.
When storage units are abandoned in the Big Apple.
New Yorkers are absolutely nuts.
And the treasures within.
That's a Rolex.
Going what? So.
¿Qué tal? Muy buenas tardes, América Latina. Bienvenidos aquí a las noticias en DW.
In secret, work for you too?
That's right, Martha. Here's the toll-free number. It's on everyone's TV screen now. Call
it. It's 5 to 4. He should still be here.
Does he have an assigned parking place?
Mm-hmm, in the underground garage.
Okay, we wait for him there. We can't miss him.